So, back so soon. I guess that little thing that I did really worked, huh? Please, please, sit down. You're so welcome. Tell me, did it work? Is your hair falling down more than usual amount? I mean, if it didn't, I have done everything I can. So, how you know is, once you touch that feather, next day and the next day and the next day, bit by bit, chunk by chunk, your hair will start to come down. Just give up. So that's what happens. Unfortunately, the curse that you were on made you very unlucky, and that accident would have cost you your hair. Yes, just like that movie. It's not that fast, but it comes out really, really fast. It's very unfortunate, but I did help you, I think. I think it's all old news, the feather curse. Well, something so easy, this curse. You could just take the feather and trick somebody. Let them touch the feather, and they're gonzo. I hope you don't mind. I put some incense, and it's smelling really, really foggy. And my inhaler, of course. So, how have you been? Seems like not so long ago that you have been here with all those skin problems. Have you been good? You have learned from your mistakes, have you not? Good. It would be very fast indeed to reverse that. It would be slower to reduce the curse. That's why you're here indeed. I see that your face has improved a little, though you have the usual bit of pops. Your hands have completely recovered, I see. Good. You don't really need to take care of them, actually. It's not natural. It's not. It's not those bacterias, or maybe that does help a little, but it's mainly magic. Unfortunately. And I believe that your luck still hasn't improved quite a lot. It's to be expected. Well, I don't know how many more sessions that we need to do, but you can be assured with me, your favorite witch doctor, I would say, that I will take away that curse. If it's the last thing I do, I will. I think you're forgetting something before we start. I'm forgetting something, definitely. Every time you come here, you must sign this agreement. remember what it says. I have to, like, remind you about that legally. Well, it says that I'm not liable for your problems. Like, I don't know, like all sorts of curses. I mean, I wouldn't, you know, waste my curses on anybody, let alone somebody that I don't know. And yeah, so just whatever. Sign it, don't sign it. I mean, if you don't sign it, I wouldn't go through, but at least you have signed it. Thanks. And money, please. Just the same amount will do. I have recovered from our last meeting. It was very tiring for me to go through that. Took me a day or two to relax, stay in this miserable little place that I have, and watch a little movie. Surprisingly, I like to watch the old versions of Star Trek. I find them very interesting and alluring, I think. It's so dramatic. I love that the original Dr. Spock, Leonard Nimoy. Anyways, not many witches watch that type of sci-fi, because I don't know. For me, I'm quite different. Now that we have the money, the first thing I have to do is determine what type of level of sand curse that you are in. Are you in the middle of it? The last time you were in the middle, have you progressed to the later stages? Because what we want is that not to avoid it. It's dangerous to avoid the curse. It's sort of like reversal. You could gently do it and fast, just move it fast, and then so that you could get over it faster. Yeah. You recall our last meeting. You recall this ancient little book. Served me a lot of good times. Helped me. Pages are still a little fragile. You're nervous. I can feel it. Let me read your aura. I need you to concentrate and relax. Just relax. A couple of deep breaths won't be harmful. Just do it. You are in for a good thing. No, don't stress out. Oh yes, I can see into your aura. energy levels. Put your palm up towards me, both of it. On the table, please. Don't move. Say yes. Be comfortable. Close your eyes, look up. And breathe slowly, deeply, relaxingly. Oh yes, I can see it. Okay. Your energy has improved a lot. It is back to normal, as I can see. Yes, yes, the last time I did do a lot of chanting, and it did help the last time. I can see that your light has improved quite a bit. And there's no other curse, of course, there's just the sand curse reminiscent. Little remainder of that is still present to the corners of your aura, clutching, unwilling to let go until the time is up. This could be our last session if you're lucky. Yes, there it is. Familiar friend, I have cast it after all. Well, you can't blame me, of course. You know. Leave your hand there on the table. Yes, keep on closing your eyes, looking up and taking a long deep breath ins and outs. This is to relax you. Nothing to do with magic or curses or anything. It's very important for the soul to have moldable, easy and flexible soul. Easier for the curse to let go or pass faster. Starting with some general cleansing chants, wipes and swipes and swirls on the head, ears, ins and outs. Give in to me and relax. Relaxing, isn't it? Relaxing. Sarve. Masharve. Close your eyes, my friend. Hare Sahate Vare Isa Masita Svetaria Drink the water in front of you, my friend. Drink it with all the sorrows and pain. Drink it all. Drink it. And I shall drink this too. Drink it all. Feeling now? Good. Aren't you feeling good? And that little detoxifying little routine cleanses your soul a little, cleanses your soul, brightens your aura a little bit, makes it shinier, stronger, better. Already you are looking good. Already your face has that glow. It's helping you. The water has energized you a little, didn't it? All that relaxation helps me get rid of that sand curse. Now, are you ready for the main chants? I will have to rip some pages of my recent book, and I'll have to rip off some parts of it. I won't let you chew it or anything, and it's not toxic at all. It's just the routine thing that I have to do. So do not be alarmed when you feel weirded out. Part of being a witch is to try out all sorts of curses and counter curses of sorts, really. Mm-hmm. that Sand Curse is an untamely beast. But we did tame it to some extent. Now, this could be, so far as I can see from your aura, that it could be eradicated with this last bit of the curse removal. What do you want to know more about the curses? And do you think that I'm going to curse the person that cursed you? That was my client. I will not divulge the information, but I feel like you know that person. But that person was justified in the way that they wanted to curse you. So I can't do that, my friend. I cannot curse that particular person. Not at all. I'm very loyal to my clients. And they are... I'm saying they, because I don't want them to be identified. But if you want me to do other curses for other people, sure, I could do that for you for a price. But you will have to explain to me, is it justified? I will have to be the judge of that. Go on then, tell me. Tell me what this person did to you. You're very frustrated with this person. How long has this person frustrated you in this manner? Well, for sure it is very irritable. Type of behavior. But I'm not going to do the curse, because that does not warrant for a curse. You see, my curses are very strong, as you can see and feel. I do have some slightly safer sort of curses, but I don't think minor thing like that, something that you can avoid, will warrant any curse. So I will not go through with it. If you want to go through with the curse, you can go to any other witch, because I'm not gonna do that. And as you know, the witch doctor is the best of the witches. So anybody who does the curse would be a very low level type of witchcraft. And so if you go through with them, who knows what sort of dangers that you're going to put yourself in, low level of witches. Just dangerous, that's what I'm saying. And I'm ready to start with our main service. Countercurses. There it is. A little medium effort will do for this countercurse, because the last bit, I can see that your soul is a bit stronger after the cleanse. So we just have to do a little bit of this, and I'm going to be done with it pretty soon. And I'm going to chant, say the witch's phrases. Deep breaths, please. Relax, relax. And concentrate on the good aspects of your life. That's going to make your spirit stronger for me to get rid of the attachments. Put your hand up again on the table, look up, close your eyes. Long deep breaths again. Cleanse your soul. Cleanse it. Cleanse it. Cleanse it. Take out all the negative energies inside of you. Don't think of the bad things. Good things only. Re fa si le sa hat per hanti set fare e set hata kerhasi e las hatir fas ahas reta rafasit arhasa fati sar. Sirafatare alasita simare orsaris sitaravarosaris saravatisar keravanasate lerafasita. Es farati rahma serasa aresisata elahati sara amhasin harati. Please don't move at this point. I know it's a little ticklish, but I have to go through with this process. Alright. Gosh, to go back again. Sita deep breaths. How are you feeling? You can open your eyes now. Feel like you slept a little, right? Well, good for you. I feel that you are completely free of sand curse. Try not to touch the feather in front of you right now. I think that your luck will be put in its place after this. Just beware next time. Maybe be a little nicer to people and you will not be in this situation. But if you are in this situation again, you know the symptoms, you can come to me, your favorite witch doctor. Now, we are done. I will give you some incense to burn at your house. Get rid of some bad energy around your house so that you feel good and homey at home. Well, overall, open curtains. Put a little bit open and white and bright area that works to keep away the negative energies and negative entities or curses, or just makes your aura a lot stronger that way when you're feeling happy in the bright sunlight. Well, despite for my room, it's always this way. Sometimes when the customers are not here, I open the windows up bright. But I do need a darkened room to do what I do. Well, I'm starving at this point. You have taken a lot of energy from me as usual. Not as much as the last time. Now, I just need to eat some hamburgers. Okay, you can go ahead and go on your merry little life. Yes. Okay. Don't need to thank me. Goodbye then. Have a good life. Right. Bye.